Yeah, I'm with it.
Okay, here's a true story.
Oh my gosh.
Right next door to here in the conference center used to be the Kings Beach Bowling Alley. Grateful Dead played there in 1968.
Wow.
Yeah, they did.
Really?
Just look it up on YouTube or anywhere. You'll see it. And my old guitar player's dad was the promoter.
Oh, wow.
And he gave him some inner tubes, and they went down the Truckee River. That's rumor has it. I don't know if that's how they got the name Truckin', but it seems like a good way.
Wait, what?
So here we go.
No, wait, what? For real? True story?
Chips cashed in, keep trucking like the two thou man together, more or less in line, just keep trucking on. Well, there's a need to flash my keys on Main Street, Chicago, New York, Detroit, and it's all the same street. Your typical city involved in a typical daydream. Hang it up and see what tomorrow brings. I said that Dallas got a soft machine. Houston to close to New Orleans. New York's got the ways in me. Just won't let you be. You gonna come in? ear busted down a bourbon street. Sit up like a bowling pin, knocked down, gets to wear thin, just won't let you be. Yeah, when you're sick of hanging around and you like to travel, get tired of traveling, you wanna settle down. What a long, strange trip it's been. But I'm a truckie, I'm a going home.
So instead of that, I can do like French onions or onion rings or like fruit.